In fact, immediately afterward, he joined Senator Tammy Baldwin and Congresswoman Gwen Moore at the Clinton campaign office on the south side of town to rally a crowd of supporters and volunteers. And I spoke with the secretary about the latest Marquette poll showing the race between Clinton and Donald Trump in Wisconsin tightening, and the challenge Hillary Clinton faces of winning over voters that the polls show are reluctant to trust her.
She recognizes that everywhere she goes, she needs to earn the trust of every voter, and that's what she did in New York. That's what she did throughout a Democratic primary when she won, I think, 56 or 58% of the vote, and that's what she'll do in November.
The Republican Party of Wisconsin issued a statement today saying this race has become a conversation about honesty and trust, and voters are taking a closer look at the scandals, broken promises, and the culture of corruption that surrounds the Democratic ticket here in Wisconsin.